Hi team, in this video I am going to explain how to map the items for the particular location. Go to MDM Shop Master Location Meshes item. So item meshes location mapping. So we can select the central kitchen. So I am selecting the sweets. So in this, what are the sweet items we can map here? So double cheese sandwich, sweet bread. So these and all we can just add here and save this. So this way we can map the items for the particular location. Thank you.